There are plenty of basic food items available on these shelves. It is not, though, a supermarket. The produce here is being handed out for free at an Istanbul mosque. The mosque's better off worshippers are helping the needy.
Koronavirüs salgınından sonra ihtiyaç sahibi kardeşlerimizi düşünerek bizler de ne yapabiliriz diye düşündük ve ecdadımızın sadaka taşı kültüründen ilham alarak camilerimizin raflarını ihtiyaç sahibi kardeşlerimizle imkan sahibi kardeşlerimizi buluşturmaya karar verdik.
A strict lockdown has been enforced over the last two weekends. Restrictions have been easier on weekdays in a bid to protect an already fragile economy. Measures for a four-day period from Thursday will apply in the 31 largest towns and cities. Confinement remains a daily obligation for people over 65 and under 20. The government says it is hoping for a return to normal at the end of May, after the month of Ramadan, which begins on Friday.
Geldiğimiz noktada salgını yatay seyre geçirmeye başladığımızı görüyoruz. Ramazan ayı boyunca da tedbirlere en üst seviyede riayeti sağlayarak inşallah bayram sonrası ülkemizin normal hayata geçişini.
Turkey has the highest number of COVID-19 infections in the Middle East with more than 95,000 cases. More than 2,200 people have died of the disease in the country.